Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 9 and 25. So let's start. So first of all, we need to prime factorize each of the numbers separately. So first we'll do for 9 and then we'll do for 25. Okay, so let's start with the number 9. So we'll check with the lowest prime number 2. Is the number 9 divisible by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. So divide it and we'll be having 3. 3 is again divisible by 3. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we are done with this. Same we need to do with the number 25. So is 25 divisible by lowest prime number 2? No, it is not. So we'll check with the next lowest one, that is 3. Is 25 divisible by 3? It is not. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is 25 divisible by 5? Yes, it is. We'll be having 5. 5 is again divisible by 5. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we are done with this. Now in the next step, we need to write down both the number with their respective prime factors. So for 9, what we got? 3. 3 cross 3. For 25, what we got? 5 cross 5. Okay. Next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factor among the two. Okay. So do we have anything common between the prime factor of two number? No. Okay. So when we get a case like this, when there is nothing in common among the prime factor of two number, then the answer is 1. So we can say that HCF or the GCF of the number 9 and 25 will be 1. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.